sports. It's in the game.
Kept our secrets hidden, eating fruit so forbidden, kept our secrets safe.
La Liga. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clasico. It's Barcelona versus Real Madrid. So without further ado, We're off to the new camp. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
La Liga is the competition that we're featuring in our match today. I'm Martin Tyler. Hello to you all. Alan Smith is with me. It's time for El Clasico. When Barcelona play Real Madrid, it's a bit more than just a club match.
Well, a little bit of rivalry, you might say, and so many world-class players out on the pitch here.
One piece of good and bad news, really. Eric Abidal, who amazingly came back from a liver transplant to play, and then obviously not quite to the level that Barcelona want. But it was a great human story, wasn't it?
Clearly there was a togetherness and a big support for Abidal. He seemed a really popular figure in that dressing room.
I'd love to. I've been privileged to sit in this gantry many, many times. I'd love to go and watch a game from right up in the top tier here and just see how it all unfolds. It would be a wonderful panoramic view, I'm sure.
Yeah, it would be. And lovely to stand down pitch side before a match as well and look up to those stands. Great to play here as a player, I'm sure.
And today's referee is Manuel Rui Barbosa.
Hello and welcome to La Liga. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clasico. It's Barcelona versus Real Madrid. So without further ado, we're heading for the new camp. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin Tyler. This is the new camp. Welcome to you all. It's time for El Clasico. When Barcelona play Real Madrid, it's a bit more than just a club match.
Well, a little bit of rivalry, you might say, and so many world-class players out on the pitch here.
These days, the payment to players is quite a hot topic for the fans who think perhaps that they're getting a bit too much. But maybe for those of us closer to professional football, it's how they're giving it a lot of it up front. Whereas, I guess, when you started, the incentive, I remember you telling me about your first contract, you were in the first team, you got almost treble your money.
I think that's the one less encouraging aspect of money coming into the game, in that young players get too much too soon, and as I say, it can take away a little bit of the edge from them. I'd like to see it more performance-based.
The way Barcelona have developed their own style, their own players, and it sums up what's so good about Spain generally, isn't it? They're a key part of a national team success at all sorts of age groups, as well as the senior side.
Yeah, it's that work ethic, isn't it? As much as the ability, the fantastic ability within the teams, and a modesty, a humility. You know, everyone's prepared to work for each other, and as long as they can keep that, they'll always be a fantastic team, Barcelona.
Well, Nou Camp has had so many great games, had great teams playing here recently, Alan, hasn't it? I know many other great Barcelona sides down the years, but recent Barcelona, well, it's a worthy setting for a wonderful team.
Well, the crowd have been spoilt, haven't they, with what they've been treated to over the last few years, but it is one of these special stadiums, without question.
Anselmo Suengas Bello takes charge of this game. Back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here.
Here's the shot, and such quality in the build-up, the brilliant finish, a wonderful goal.
Well, goalkeeper, and it was with his weaker foot, Alan.
Well, it was, but I think supporters wonder why a professional footballer can't practice on both feet. And if he had have, he'd have scored there.
This team, Ilyaramendi, Bale, trying to reach Benzema. Oh, it has to be! Oh, it's a battle of will and skill here. Well, he has a go, and the block has been made. Opportunity here, Benzema. He scored. It's a great goal. From a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Manager maybe will be emphasising in that dressing room.
So it's full time. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score 2-0.
Jeff Skelly.